Netflix reports tomorrow. No fewer than five firms have said buy it ahead of the quarter. That either says to me that this stock is just way overheated or it's going to go up like 150 points. That's why you buy it in deep in the money calls. That way you'll be able to cut off the downside if all these analysts are wrong and capture the upside. That's my suggestion.